Hey guys, Shannon here. I'm shooting a music video for Volbeat in Phoenix, Arizona. And basically what we're going to do is have a bunch of really talented musician kids come down here. They've been practicing the song for a long time. We've got a talented makeup artist, a talented tattoo artist, and what we're going to try to do is convert these guys into a miniature version of Volbeat. So let's get these kids in the makeup chairs and get them getting some tattoos done, and we'll get started shooting this video. It was really important to match the aesthetic of what Volbeat had, so we used one of the photos of them from the new album and basically tried to match the kids up identical. So if you look at the actual promotional photo, they're wearing the same, you know, outfits, they're wearing the same tattoos, they've got the same hairstyle. So that's what we were kind of trying to build on for this, to mimic this one specific photo, and I think that we did a really great job of it.
Oh, that looks so cool. You like it?
It's amazing.
Yeah? That's sick.
So the kids are ready to go, makeup and tattoos are done. They're ready to get out here and start shooting, so I'm gonna have them pick up all their instruments and we're gonna get started and start shooting some of these scenes. Gary Holt from Slayer and Exodus is actually in this video as well. He does a guest solo, so what we're gonna try to do is create a miniature Gary Holt, complete with a Kill the Kardashians shirt, and beard, tattoos. So we're gonna get him in the makeup chair and he's gonna do a cool little cameo and shred in this video. So that's a wrap. We got all of the shots we needed to today, and you know, the kids were just extremely great to work with, very talented. They could all play their instruments, had a great attitude, and had a lot of fun. These guys, you should have seen them running around, you know, looking like grown adults. They had a blast. But also our makeup artist pulled off, you know, crazy feat, turning these kids into grown adults with beards. We had Josh Nelson doing great tattoos, literally mimicking exactly how the band's tattoos looked. So he did a stellar job. And then Hannah Wright did a great job on wardrobe, found everything exactly in the right sizes and matches the aesthetic of the band's original photo. So all in all, the whole team killed it. We got all the shots we needed, and you know, we hope you guys enjoy the video.
That's a wrap, guys.